And we are on air.
Hi guys, my name is Brianna, and today I'm going to see Panic at the Disco and Hayley Kiyoko, so I thought I'd bring you guys with me, so let's get right into the video. Okay, so I went to see Panic at the Disco 2 years ago, so I decided to wear the same outfit and recreate the picture I took. So here is the picture I took and the picture that I took this year. So like both of them, back to back, you can see them. Yeah.
Thank you. I'm not. so go ahead and introduce myself. You should have seen what I wore. I had a keg and a party hat. Was it feeling this hard? I mean, there's no such thing as getting out of me.
Things coming up, faces, faces. Of the bachelor, feeding on guitar pick?
My heart.
quick. I got to hang out with a very good friend backstage. Well, I'm actually just a massive fan of it, but basically what I'm trying to say is last year I had this immense, incredible opportunity to be a part of a Broadway show called Kinky Boots. The incredible woman that wrote the music for that show, her name is Cyndi Lauper. It's part of the reason I wanted to do it. She's just such an incredible person. So we're gonna do a song that was hers, still is. And hopefully you guys know it. Just wanna have fun, baby. Thank you.
singing in space to escape this old world, this old world. Some days I'm not wide awake till the sun hits my face and I fade and I fade from the earth far away to a place where I'm free from the weight, this old world, this old world.
To the sky.
Been doing Panic now for 14 years. I'm 31, I still feel like I'm 16. Mostly just in terms of IQ, you know what I'm talking about? But I just want to thank you guys for being here tonight, because it's kind of wild, the fact that we're all sharing this night together. The fact that we were all born at different times and we're all sharing this event kind of blows my mind when I think about the astronomical. I mean, it's wild. It's just really wild. So this song is for you guys. I appreciate you.